Hi guys, hi and welcome back to my channel. My name is Kim Pam and thank you so much guys for joining me once again. So guys, the week we've all been waiting for is finally here. The series finale of Rhythm City will be airing this Friday, the 16th of July 2022. I mean guys, the last episode of Rhythm City. Can you believe it? Anyway, let's take a look at what will be happening at this week on Rhythm City. On Monday, the 12th of July, the Ngobesa family takes strain as Nandi and Zianda try to protect the kids from the real reason behind Kolegani's sudden and mysterious departure. Mzi turns his back on bullying and bully and one spell of imminent danger. He makes a case for his love for her. And finally, she gives in to what she's always felt about him. Amanda tries everything to break up with Fats, but he resolutely won't let her. She is forced to reveal a painful secret that shocks Fats. Cobb and Blossom have to start the painful process of bidding farewell to the kids. On Tuesday, the 17th, Kulengan is arrested and then Glovus and Ngobesa's react to the shocking news. Zach goes to see his father in jail, and Kulengani, unhinged by hatred and anger, makes a terrible request of his son. Later, when Mandlake comes to see Nandi at the Ngobesa home, Zach contemplates killing the former 2IC. Fats processes Amanda's shocking revelation, and the guys unpack their different opinions about the challenges of infertility. Fats contemplates his past and a possible future with Valentine. Mapula and Sabelo reflect on the hardships they've overcome, and Sabelo misses Dumi, Lifa, and Gia celebrate how well things turned out for them. On Wednesday, the 14th of July, Kulengan is deeply disappointed that his son is not a murderer. As a last resort, he plays on Mandlake's emotions and manages to persuade him to recant his story. Valentine is coming face to face with the realities of her future and has a change of plan and heart. She does what she can to bring Amanda and Fats together. Cuba opens her heart to Jafta, and their story culminates in a kiss. On Thursday, the 15th, Kulengani is released from jail, and the Ngobesas and Glovus are filled with fear over what retribution he'll exact. But the person who should be really worried is Mandlake. Mzi convinces Pearl to run away with him and leave all their problems behind. Valentine reconciles with Sheila and comes to Fats with a surprising proposal, one that fills him with hope for the future. He asks Amanda's parents for their blessing on the marriage. It's a final farewell to Cobb and Blossom. Cuba, Jafta, and the kids they left behind and all about to start a new chapter, and then a surprise visitor shows up. On Friday, the 16th, the great Kulengani Ngobesa finally gets his comeuppance when Nandi turns against him and gives evidence to the police. To add injury to salt, Kulengani finds himself looking at serving his long jail term with Suffocate as his cellmate. Fats goes all out for his official proposal to Amanda, and it's all worthwhile when she says yes. He makes an impassioned speech when he bids goodbye to his old life and looks forward to the future. Meanwhile, Sabelo and Cobb both get what they've always wanted. That's it, guys. This is the end of Rhythm City. Yo. Anyway, that's all I have for you for now. And thank you so much, guys, for watching. I will see you on my next upload. I love you so much. Bye-bye.